After walking into their living room, they thought that a porcupine had gotten inside and was walking on the couch until they realized that it was actually just their dog, and it had been rolling around on the fabric, getting so full of static and electricity that it ended up looking completely funny.